Please be a cool power. I really hope I get, like, super strength or something. You can see through everyone's what?
What power did you get, honey?
My eyes.
What's the matter, sweetheart?
I think it's best if you don't know.
Okay.
Mr. Smith.
Hey.
Mr. Smith.
I'm excited to see you and your family for dinner tonight.
That was today?
Yeah, your dad invited me over to watch the game, remember? You're not canceling on me, are you?
No, sir.
Okay, see you then.
Take those glasses off. You're gonna embarrass us.
Oh, trust me. It is too late for that.
All right, come on.
Yeah, man, do I love football.
I'm gonna go help my wife with the food. Be right back.
Hey, I think I know what your power is.
You do?
Yeah, it's okay. I also got the same one.
Well, you better turn around right now.
Why would I do that? Oh, what was that for? I thought you had the power to see people's crushes. Hey.
Just let me try them on, jeez. So how do I look?
You look really cute. You should take a picture. You okay?
Yeah, you can have these back. What is going on?
Hey, girly. I got this for you.
Oh, thank you.
Do you have those history notes?
You know what, on second thought, you can take it back.
Ah.
How was school?
Oh, it was super fun. Do you think I could borrow your denim jacket?
Yeah, sure. It's in my closet.
I knew it.
You look nice in that. That's my lucky jacket.
Well, you're not getting it back.
Huh?
Nothing. Can we talk? It's kind of urgent.
Yeah, on my way.
Then I figured out that my stepdad was cheating on my mom.
Oh my gosh, that's awful. You know, I just feel like I need to give you something.
Thanks?
What?
You alright? Girls, the letters from your soulmates have arrived. One for you, Franny.
Yay.
And one for you, Olivia.
Thank you, Mother.
Is there one for me? Why, yes, dear. This is yours. It's empty.
How fitting.
What is that supposed to mean?
The only person who could love you is...
No one. There has to be some sort of mistake. There's not even a stamp on this envelope.
The king himself sends out these letters. Are you questioning his authority?
No, I just... There has to be a note for me or something.
Mother, you have something for her.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I do.
What's this?
A list of chores that need to be completed. You shall not eat until they're done. So get to it.
Ah, no. My letter. She threw it away? It has the royal stamp on it, which means my soulmate letter is from the prince. I look forward to seeing you at the royal ball. Sincerely, Prince Anthony. My soulmate is the prince. No one can know about this.
Brielle, pour me my tea.
Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we have nothing to wear to the ball. We need some more dresses.
You have plenty of dresses that you can wear.
Don't be selfish.
What did you just say?
Ooh, she's gonna get it now. You should apologize to Mother.
I... That wasn't my fault. She pushed me.
You idiot.
I'm so sorry.
Come here.
You're staying in here tonight.
No, please. Please let me out.
Hello? Anyone?
Brielle, wake up!
Olivia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna help you.
I brought you food.
This?
This is the kindest thing you've ever done for me.
Oh, here! I found your real soulmate letter.
Thank you.
The annual soulmate ball is tomorrow. You should come.
I would love to, but your mother will never let me go.
I have a plan on how you can sneak out.
Really?
Yeah. I'll keep your letter safe until then. Mother will let you out in a few hours. Bye!
Oh, but...
Hello, Brielle. I hope you learned your lesson. Now come, Olivia wants to speak with you.
Whoa, that dress looks great on you.
Thank you, but can I have my soulmate letter back now?
Yeah, of course, here.
Hey, why does my soulmate letter status say stolen?
You have your letter. It's gotta be a glitch.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but will they let me in the ball with this status?
No one can see your status except for you.
Brielle, where are you?
Hold on to that letter. You'll need to show it to your soulmate as proof that you're his match. Now let's go.
Bye. Good luck at the ball.
I'm so sorry, miss.
You're...
Prince Anthony, yes. Please, excuse me. I was trying to find my soulmate.
Your Highness, wait. I believe that I'm your soulmate.
You are?
Yes. Would you like to see my letter?
No need. Those letters are my father's idea. To be honest, I find them a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I sort of think that if someone is right for you, you'll just know.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, Prince Anthony, please dance with me.
Maybe we should go somewhere a little more...
private. So, what do you do for fun?
Fun?
Yes, during your free time.
I don't really have much free time. My mother, she's very strict.
My father is too. He never lets me leave the castle.
You should be allowed to explore your kingdom.
I tried to explain that to him, but he never listens.
My mother never listens to me either.
How could someone not listen to a sweet person like-
There she is! There she is! That's the girl.
Olivia?
Don't act shocked.
You know her?
Oh, she knows me, Your Highness, and I would stay away from her.
What are you doing?
There are claims you have lied about your soulmate letter.
That's not true.
Uh-huh.
He is my soulmate. I have the proof. Just look at my letter.
The letter in this envelope is not from the prince.
What?
I have his letter right here.
You switched them.
What is going on here?
She's pretending to be me.
No, Olivia is lying. That letter belongs to me.
Your Highness, don't listen to her. She's trying to trick you.
She is the one trying to trick you, I swear.
Enough. You're under arrest.
Leave her alone.
Where do you think you're going?
Your Majesty.
Guards, arrest her at once.
No, please wait.
Stay still. Is it true you have been lying to my son?
I would never.
Thank goodness you caught her.
How do you know this girl?
She's my servant.
You're not a servant, right?
The truth is, I am a maid, but not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
That woman is not my mother by blood. She married my father, and then she poisoned him so she could take all his money.
Lies! I would never!
She did, and she forces me to clean, and so do her daughters.
What? We do not.
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this, just this once.
Release the girl and arrest her family. I believe you, son.
What?
No!
You said this would work, mother.
Good morning, my love. Breakfast is ready.
They made breakfast? For me?
Remember, I told you as my wife, you'll never have to cook or clean again. I simply won't allow it.
Well, I guess I can't complain about that. It's just I'm not sure I'm fit to be a princess.
You're so beautiful that when we first met, I thought you were one.
Really?
Yes. But more importantly, you have a pure heart which makes you more than deserving to wear that crown.
Hey, how many followers do you have?
Like 4, but it doesn't even matter because I'm not joining that contest.
Oh, well, I'm almost at 1 mil and I'm gonna win that contest before anyone.
Well, good for you. Okay, now ready? Catch.
I got it.
Good, now throw it back to me. Lily?
I don't feel so...
Lily! What's your emergency?
My little sister fainted and she's not waking up.
Are your parents home?
No, it's just me and her. My parents are on vacation.
Stay calm. Help is on the way.
So, how is she?
She is stable, but the procedure she needs done is going to cost over $200,000.
Oh, we don't have that kind of money.
Well, you don't have insurance either, so there's really nothing.
No, wait. I can get you the money.
Are you sure about that? Because I'm not really supposed
yes,
to.
Yes, I'm sure. Just do whatever you have to do to help her.
Okay.
Time to post some videos. I really hope this helps me gain more followers. And post. Please work.
You know what to say.
Mm-hmm. I wanna be a...
Say doctor.
Sugar baby!
What? No! Where did you learn... Why would you say that?
Sissy told me to say it.
Elizabeth! It was just a joke.
But she said that I will make a lot of money. Is that true, Mommy?
I mean, yes, but no. No, you will not be doing that.
Hey, look, it's Sugar Baby Girl.
I was 6, okay? Cut me some slack.
Well, I heard Ashley's rich dad is single now. You guys want to hook up?
They probably will.
Stay away from my dad, creep.
I don't care about your dad, Ashley. People are just spreading rumors about me. Besides, your dad's kind of, a jerk. No offense.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Do you know why you're here?
Because I punched Ashley in the face.
Yes. But I gotta say, she deserved it.
Wait, Principal Richards, are you being for real?
Please, call me Steven. Call me Steven.
Okay. So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir.
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000.
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls?
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No,
you have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are.
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go? It is a school night. Ugh, but I think she'll be fine. Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, he'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
No, come on, please, this can't be happening.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. Hey, what's the matter?
Why did you lock that door?
I didn't lock the door, it probably just got stuck. Here, I got you this.
What is that?
It's your money, 5K exact.
No, I don't want the money anymore. Please, I just want to go home.
Relax, everything's okay.
Why is there no signal down here?
This house has horrible reception, but I could fix it. Let me see your phone.
Wait, no.
Well, how about I just fix some of these wires down here, and hey, that should do it. Shit. You weren't supposed to see that.
Please don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're safe here with me, sweetheart. This is your new home now.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, hi. I need help. Hello?
Signal lost.
No.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Let me go. Why are you doing this?
The day you came to my school, I fell in love with you. You remind me of my wife.
What?
Yes, I haven't been the same since she passed. And unfortunately, the last girl I brought here escaped, so I think the police are after me. But this basement's pretty hidden, so I think we'll be safe.
Well, I'm actually kind of thirsty, so do you think you could get me some water?
Of course. Anything for you. I'll be right back.
Bria!
Elizabeth? How did you-
Shh! Mom put a tracker in your phone case. Oh, I knew this guy was bad news. Don't worry, the cops are on their way.
What do you think you're doing? Come here!
Eat peppers for you, creep!
Oh, my eyes! Your principal is now in custody, okay?
Don't you ever do anything like that again!
I know, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you save the house.
I know, sweetheart. But we are suing that principal. I really hope we win the lawsuit.
I think it's safe to say we're gonna win. Big time.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen. Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book? It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I-
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, shoo! Get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here. Son!
Dad, where were...
You. I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here? Go. Be free. I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate. That must be him. Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait! I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just delicious? You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven.
Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary? Princess, you're alive. True love's kiss. I can't believe it.
I can't believe what the Queen did.
This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her.
Happy birthday!
Ready to find out your sweetheart?
What's a sweetheart?
It's your soulmate. It's who you're gonna love forever.
Prince Licorice?
What's wrong?
Nothing, Lolly.
We'll handle everything. Don't worry.
Please, can I meet him? No, Lord Licorice is a very evil man, and I'm sure his son is no better.
Exactly.
But he's my sweetheart.
Nope.
The system must have made a mistake.
Well, hello, my dear.
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? You really don't get out much, do you?
My parents never let me leave the castle.
I see. Well, I'm actually a friend of your father's, and I've brought you a gift.
Is this taffy?
Why, yes.
This is my favorite.
Try it. Good, isn't it? What's the matter? Too sticky? Sorry, princess, but I can't have you alerting the guards. I'm going to bring you to meet my son. Son, look who I've brought you.
Is that?
King Candy's daughter. Yes, indeed.
Why are her hands tied?
She's very feisty. But I'm sure she's happy to see you.
Are you?
Oh, she can't talk. I gave her the sticky taffy.
Dad!
There, now you're free. Drink this. It'll dissolve the taffy. It'll take a few seconds to work.
Thanks.
I'll give you two some alone time.
It's really nice to meet you, Lolly. My name is Prince Licorice, but you can call me Luke.
Well, I want to go home, Luke.
Please stay. I want to get to know you.
No, your dad creeps me out, and I don't think I can trust you guys.
Lolly, I'm not like my dad, I swear.
No, I want to go home, and that's an order.
Fine, as you wish. Listen, it's going to be a long journey for you.
You're not going to escort me back?
No way, my dad would freak.
So I have to walk through Candyland all alone? Forget it, I don't need you, I can handle myself.
Candyland is a very dangerous place, especially for a dainty princess like you.
I am not dainty.
Well, you sure are stubborn.
Goodbye, Luke.
Hey, we're supposed to be together. You're my sweetheart.
Well, having me kidnapped wasn't very sweet.
That wasn't my idea. Whatever. Just go. I don't even care anymore.
Ugh! What is this stuff? Chocolate swamp? Uh-oh. Oh, this stuff is like quicksand. What do I do? Wait, I think my lollipop still has a little bit of magic in it, so maybe I can turn this into hard chocolate instead. It's working.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I was just leaving, sir.
Hey!
What is this place?
Princess? Are you lost?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh no, here, have some cotton candy.
Thank you. This is so good.
Glad you like it. How do you feel?
Good.
Perfect. You should spend the night here.
Okay.
The king is gonna pay a lot of money to get you back. Here, have some more.
Let her go.
Prince Licorice, what are you doing here?
I'm saving her from you.
That's my sweetheart. Isn't he handsome?
Hand her over, or else... You think I'm handsome?
How could I not think you're handsome? Just look at how big your muscles are.
How much cotton candy did you have?
A lot.
I'm sorry, Prince Licorice. I didn't realize she was your sweetheart. Please don't tell your father I did this.
We won't have a problem as long as you let us leave. Let's go, Lolly.
Bye.
How you doing?
Better. I didn't realize that the cotton candy made you loopy. Listen, I'm sorry for getting mad at you. You really didn't do anything wrong.
Nah, you're good. I'm sorry too. So you think I have big muscles, huh?
Shut up!
We should start walking back.
There she is! Seize him! Arrest him, now!
Get off of me!
He didn't do anything wrong.
Get her to safety.
Luke! Mom, Dad, you have to let him go!
He was an accomplice to your kidnapping.
Even though he's your sweetheart, he has to pay a price for that.
No, he was the one that rescued me.
What?
He did.
Yes, I've been trying to tell you. He was the one who saved me from the cotton candy fairy.
Honey, we need to release him.
Lord Licorice took my daughter. I say we keep his son.
Dad, that isn't the way.
She's right. You two need to make amends.
Thanks for getting me released.
Of course. It's the least I can do. I'm really happy our parents are getting along now.
I'm so glad too. I need to ask you something. Lolly, will you make me the happiest man in Candyland and marry me?
Yes. Everyone, we're engaged.
Aw, congrats, sweetheart.
Just look at that ring.
Congratulations. Lolly, I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Me either.
Happy birthday. Look what came in the mail.
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature.
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now.
Don't give me that attitude. You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched.
No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon.
I got a koala unicorn.
What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What? Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with... Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate.
No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up.
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here.
Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey?
Oh. Mom! Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
What is it doing?
Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth it.
What?
Nothing, sweetheart. I can't believe it. He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people?
What else can you do?
Okay, what is taking you so long?
I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad.
He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you.
But you know what?
It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere. You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
You
used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly! Is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be. Before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense.
Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to two IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Marlena, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Marlena.
All hail your new mermaid princess. Are you still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money and he needs payback.
I can't do this. Tell them what we rehearsed.
Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh, no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids!
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. And what is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning. How did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch.
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo.
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey, babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it.
Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20?
What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to you.
Huh?
You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not.
Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you can understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same.
Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're gonna come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship. The Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the...
The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now. What? Why? Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship. Your mark, it's gone. That means I'm your... well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe, we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son, I'll take the girl.
No!
William!
Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her!
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling...
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't wanna be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No, legend says there's only two left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test. We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, a fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it. I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class. Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm.
This won't hurt a bit.
Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood. Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood. Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace. You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power. And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust. I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait! Oh!
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna, quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna? No. Please, Burke. Darling, are you alright?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go.
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't you?
You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kind of cute.
Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom.
So you're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got two bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam, he's dead.
Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah, one sec. Cheers to, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink, it has a bug in it.
No, don't! And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyways. So you've been single for a while now.
Yeah.
Huh. You know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. No one can hurt you.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that, but I want you to know I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, no, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right? Don't make me use it.
So tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50.
Hey.
Hi.
Remember, I'm watching you.
You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do.
Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot.
I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice.
Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills?
Ugh.
Well, you got it.
Security, let's see those hands.
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget that.
Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent. Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake, we always do it when you get back from your trip.
Oh, of course. Honey, I'm so sorry. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad? It's him.
Hey, you in there? Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but...
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey, sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help.
So there's a man pretending to be Dad?
Yes.
And our real dad is in a basement?
Yeah.
Your dinner is getting cold.
Mom, there's something that we need to-
Hey, kids, get to the dinner table now.
Doesn't the food look good?
Who made this?
Would you believe it? Your father did.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Penny, come on.
Well, I'm starving.
No, Mom, don't.
This is grave.
It's a new recipe.
Can we be excused?
You can, but your brother is still eating.
Let him eat in peace, honey.
But...
Penny, it's fine. Just go upstairs. Hello, Penny.
Dad!
You can cut the act. You know I'm not your father. Your mom and brother are taking a little nap.
Where are they?
Why don't you ask for yourself?
Where's my brother and mom? Where's my mom and brother? Where are you taking them? Who are you?
Well, Penny, I'm actually your uncle.
What?
Didn't your dad ever tell you he had a twin?
What do you want with us?
Your dad owes me a lot of money, and he hasn't been very cooperative, so I decided I needed a little leverage. That's where your family comes into play.
Are my mom and brother...
They're fine, and they'll stay that way as long as your dad cooperates.
And what about me?
Someone with your power can be very useful for my line of work. I think I'll keep you. Your dad escaped from my men. Ask where he is.
Where's my dad?
So, what's it say?
It says he's in his car.
Well, he's too late. You and I are leaving.
I don't think so.
Oh! Penny! Hey! Are you okay?
Is it really you?
Yes, Penny, I swear it's me, honey. I just found your mom and brother. They're all right. You're safe now.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment. I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and... She said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
A Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh. Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me-